1854 because Prince Albert and Queen Victoria visited it. I am proud of my work because even though it was challenging for me, I persevered to complete my work and I am incredibly proud of it.
On this page in our celebration book, we have adapted our PE skills to complete the Race for Life cancer research. Here we are, ready to begin our run. This was a very emotional time for many people who lost their loved ones because of cancer. Despite it being a very hard time, everyone enjoyed this experience. Everyone was awarded a medal for their hard work and resilience.
This is a theme page based on people or places around the city of Hull. I have written about the Humber Bridge, the Dee, White Elephant Boxes, Mulfair, Queen's Gardens and the Bee Lady. Putting my ICT skills to use, I made a trifold leaflet and an iMovie trailer about the city and culture, as well as landmarks of the city. I found my information in books around the classroom and using the internet. Using my IT skills, I wrote the facts in my own words. Did you know the Bee Lady, Jean Mitchell, is 95 and she has raised £200,000 for charities? Another interesting fact is that the Deep is the world's first submarine and it is home to over 3,000 creatures.
Because it not only looks great, but it shows the progress that I've made during my time at Newington.